Are you ignoring your guinea pig superpowers? Have you ever noticed them doing something absolutely mind-blowing? Like running to greet you before you even enter the room? Or navigating perfectly through their cage in dim light? Well, get ready, because today we are about to uncover the hidden superpowers that make your guinea pigs truly sensory masters. And trust me, because what I'm about to share with you will completely change how you see these adorable little pets. Your guinea pigs have not only one, but two incredible superpowers. A nose that is 25 times more powerful than yours, and a set of whiskers that work like an advanced radar system. And these two systems work so perfectly together that scientists are still amazed by how these little creatures process sensory information. It's like having a built-in GPS scanner and an augmented reality glasses all at once. By the end of this video, you will understand why your guinea pig always find their favorite veggies first, how they can recognize you and navigate perfectly despite poor eyesight, and whether humans truly have a poor sense of smell compared to animals. But first, let's dive into the wonderful world of your guinea pig's whiskers that most pet owners don't know. Have you ever watched your guinea pigs explore their cage and wonder how they navigate so perfectly even with their nose pressed against something? Or notice their adorable whiskers twitching and thought, what are those actually for? You might think that whiskers are created equal, but guinea pigs' whiskers are unique. Guinea pig whiskers are also known as mystacial vibrissae. Unlike their rodent cousin, rats and mouse, with dense whiskers set for night navigation, guinea pigs evolve differently because they're mostly active during the day. Their whiskers are shorter, less dense, and not placed in perfect rows like other mammals. Fun fact, a guinea pig has about 23 whiskers on each side of their face. That's nearly 50 tiny sensors that are connected to a network of muscles. Why is this difference important? It's all about adaptation. Guinea pigs live on the ground, so they need whiskers tailored for their lifestyle. These whiskers act as an early warning system, helping them avoid obstacles and detect nearby dangers. That's essential, because their close-up eyesight isn't great. Now let's explore how whiskers function in their daily life. If guinea pigs are mostly active during the day, why do they need whiskers? Think of whiskers and augmented reality glasses. They are continuously gather information about their surroundings. They act like proximity sensors on a car. You know, those sensors that prevent from backing up into a shopping cart? For guinea pigs, it allows them from bumping into objects and help detect who's nearby. But what happens if a guinea pig loses its whiskers? Well, it's not life-threatening. However, their spatial awareness takes a hit. It will leave them disoriented and maybe anxious. It's a bit like trying to navigate a dark room during a power outage. But don't panic, there's a good news. Their whiskers grow back. The golden rule is, never cut your guinea pig's whiskers. They are essential for their well-being. Speaking of senses, have you ever wondered about the incredible superpower guinea pigs have that completely outshines our human abilities? Let's dive into the fascinating world of guinea pig noses. Ever wonder why your guinea pigs always knows when you're coming, or how they can find hidden treats so fast? Their sense of smells is up to 25 times stronger than ours. It's like a built-in super scanner. Inside your guinea pig's nose are thousands of tiny smell detectors called receptors, which work like locks waiting for the perfect smell to unlock them. Your guinea pigs have special hair-like structure called cilia that stick out from the receptors. The olfactory bulb in their brain process the smell, helping them decide, is that fresh veggies? Is that my favorite human? Ever notice how they greet you with a nose bump or lick? That's not just a cute hello, it's their way of scanning you. Want to see the incredible sense of smell in action? Try placing different herbs, veggies, or even treats in separate bowls and watch how quickly they sniff out their favorite. Let's see how my little herd react to the variety of scents. You've probably heard that humans have terrible noses. Surprise, that's a myth. We can detect thousands of smells, but guinea pigs are still the champion. Before diving into their sensory capabilities, let's take a closer look at the anatomy that makes it all possible. Guinea pigs have an olfactory tubercle, a special brain region that combines information from their nose and ears. So when you're chopping veggies, not only they hear it, but they know exactly what's coming for dinner. Imagine this. While we might smell dinner cooking, your guinea pigs can identify individual ingredients. And that's fresh pieces of lettuce you're bringing from the market. They likely knew exactly what kind you bought before you even opened the bag. Isn't it amazing how nature has given these little creatures such sophisticated sensory equipment? Next time you see your furry friend twitching those whiskers or taking a pig sniff, you will know exactly what's going on in their amazing little world. It's mind-blowing to think about how they can experience the world through their senses. When it comes to their visions, guinea pigs see the world differently. To learn more about the different colors they can see, check out this video to see how the world looks like through their big round eyes. Or check out my channel to subscribe and learn more facts about guinea pigs. My name is Daniel, and thank you for watching.